just retreated to our stronghold. We'll have to dig her out with our bare hands!
Rendane's built a number of statues in his own image. Give his bloated ego a good kick in the throat by tearing them down. Love what you're doing with the place. Take down one more statue.
Children, 'tis the end of the world!
Target eliminated!
Vengeance for the forgotten!
Objective complete.
You're mad! Why are you so mad?
Look, children! It's the end of the world!
Tis the end of the world!
Be advised! Holy crap, I love rockets! Not sure where that came from! You mad, bro?
I have difficulty expressing myself!
Something. All those purges, the Cullings I proposed. It was you who shot them down, wasn't it?
It was my job to keep people like you from getting their way. Rendane needed competent commanders, not sadistic tyrants.
With you gone, Lothar just might change his mind about what he needs. Once I'm done putting every rebellious thrall on Tempest to the knife, I think I'll go through those old files and see what kind of fun we can have undoing your orders.
She's just inside! Oh, where are my manners? I'll get the door!
of the world!
The job was finished. I couldn't say I enjoyed working with the spy mistress, but she sure knew how to fight a war. I was looking forward to having some time to myself.